Mentality shifting at Spurs under Conte?
Not yet, no. I think he's been in there a few months. I know there was people got a bit excited by beating Leicester. It was so late in the game, and it was a brilliant win for him. But no, there's still doubts over Tottenham. Obviously, we look at the record of Chelsea. The cup semi-final against Chelsea, they were really poor, didn't score a goal on the two legs. So the jury's still out for me on what he can do at Tottenham.